Malawi is among the top 10 countries with the highest rates of HIV, yet has less than 2 physicians for every 100,000 citizens. Many, if not most of the graduates from Malawi's only medical school, end up going abroad for further education and often don't return. An annual healthcare budget of just over $70 per person per year means that care in government hospitals and clinics is plagued by understaffing and stockouts of essential medicines. And yet, within these contradictions lies great opportunity. Even small improvements in primary health care can make a difference between life and death, especially for children. Updating training and providing support for healthcare workers in rural hospitals and clinics will dramatically improve outcomes for their patients. Creating opportunities for postdoctoral education and for meaningful medical careers will enable Malawi to keep the doctors it is training in service to their country. Because of recent high-profile corruption cases, many donors are hesitant to invest through the government, but are still interested in strengthening the healthcare infrastructure. Partners in Hope, a Malawian nonprofit organization, was founded by American missionary Dr. Perry Jansen and a group of Malawian professionals committed to making a difference in the HIV/AIDS epidemic. In 2001, PIH focused on HIV prevention for youth and engaged churches in home-based care for the many that were dying of AIDS. In 2002, it was one of only 2 clinics offering life-saving antiretroviral therapy, or ARVs, free of charge to the poor. In 2004, God paved the way for the founding of the Partners in Hope Medical Center. Dr. Jansen and others gathered together in prayer, asking God to make Partners in Hope an extension of his heart for the poor. Today, PIH has expanded to a staff of more than 100, caring for over 7,000 HIV patients, more than 200 outpatients, and a dozen inpatients every day. PIH has been an important partner for the implementation of a very successful national rollout of ARVs, now reaching 500,000 patients with HIV. Expansion of Partners in Hope's current medical facility into a full-service teaching and research hospital will enable PIH to provide much-needed services in the city of Lilongwe, the capital of Malawi, home to more than 1.3 million people. It will also provide an ideal site for educating the Malawian health providers of tomorrow.